removing any of the charring.
When it's a smaller design, it didn't engrave the letter L well.
Thumb thimble. You can tell I've been wearing it.
It could also be called a tailor's thimble. But look how beautiful.